The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners is a phenomenal game, but have you ever wondered what the best weapon is? Well, in my experience, the easiest and best weapon to find is the frying pan. It's 4 taps to the head, and it's really easy to clear out hordes of zombies when you just do that. Also has a nice throwing mechanic, which means that you can wipe out a crowd in less than 20 seconds. Alright, thank you for listening. I'm the Outcast, and toodles.